I really like being vegan because I'm saving the world. Animals die for no reason, and we eat them for no reason. And, well, that's bad because you're killing a live thing that you don't need to kill to be alive because it's destroying the planet. And eating dairy is... Dairy is actually for the baby ones, but they steal it and give it to the humans, and that's really upsetting. And they kill a lot of chicks sometimes, and that's bad too. Yeah. And a really bad thing that I wish I never could say is really upsetting, but they electrocute pigs, and that's not nice, really mean. So I'm vegan for a lot of reasons, because I care for the earth. I don't want to kill stuff that we don't need to survive to eat. Yeah, it's pretty good to be vegan because the food actually might taste better to you than the real stuff. Like, they have fake meat and it tastes good, and some people think it's better than real meat sometimes. And me too. I think it's better too. I want to say that I'm proud of being a vegan. I eat right things and I do the right thing. Not killing animals and destroying the world and taking from animals, which really goes to their babies.